again. Today I'd like to complete the proof of non-finite generation examples. And before it, I'll give a few supplement of first lectures. And here is S is minimum smooth projective surface. And here minimum means the modern sense, Ks is nef. Then we have birational automorphism, but this is actually biholomorphic automorphisms. Here, this condition and this condition are both important. And the reason is just because assume if we have such an element, any characteristic, any characteristic. And actually, not necessarily projective, but for simplicity, we have this, and for surface, this is for surface, so resolution of indeterminacy is just made by blow-up of points, and this part is also any characteristic. This is your question. then we can take this is and minimum length. So we don't make any unnecessary blow up. Just blow up at indeterminacy. This is P1. And then this is P2. We have this kind of diagram. And this is again contraction of my curves. In this setting, this part is P1 star Ks plus sigma AI EI. And here, positive and exceptional locus of P1 is just union of EI. And by assumption, this is not empty. And again, this is for the same picture in this direction. Then we have this is BJ, FJ. And here, and FJ. And one of the points is minimality because of this condition, we have no no common in FJ. So from this, now easily to see that this square, consider this square. This is contracted by here. by here, and but this is not zero, so this is negative by negativity of contraction. But this part is what this part? Because this is zero. Pull back and this is AI, EI. And but this part is nef. So this intersection is non-negative. And also, this is no common component. So this intersection is also non-negative, and this is non-negative. And this is contradiction. So in this way, this is always the same. And this is very crucial for our construction. And here, negness is certainly used here, and does not just say no minus one curve is not enough to conclude this. Actually, there is a Cremona transformation from P2 to P2, which is not automorphisms. Anyway, this is first remark, and remark two is now complete of the proof. This is a completion of proof of is finitely generated when S is K3 indices and abelian surface. And this part at first oversee because I use Torelli's theorem. And K3 is, of course, this is by definition, this is trivial. And NK surface is and this is NK. Abelian surface I don't repeat. This is just a complex two torus, which is projective. And the proof of this is essentially Torelli type theorem and also arithmetic group in algebraic group. So in this sense, this proof is not as elementary as other cases. And so, for example, let's start from K3 case. Other case is similar. And I just indicate at the last what I use. And so K3 case, the theorem of Torelli's theorem. This is Torelli's theorem. This is the most basic theorem in K3 surface, and this theorem makes study of K3 often purely linear algebraic programs. And this says that, so this I just formulate for automorphism version, and if I have S is K3 surface, automorphisms, then I have automorphism F, and then considering action on second cohomology group. Then, of course, this is preserved intersection. And also Hodge decomposition. (Clears And also, Amplicon, this is inside Neuron Severi. Sorry. Are preserved. This is clear because this is automorphism. And point is that conversely, this is, I wrote like this, preserving Amplicon and Fogit composition. Conversely, this is bijected. I.e., if this is Hodge isometry, Hodge isometry means this part we call Hodge isometry. Intersection preserved and Hodge composition preserved, then we call Hodge isometry and preserve Amplicon. Then there exists exactly one OTS such that this is induced by this. This is a Torelli's theorem for automorphism versions. And this is the most deep theorem. But and the essential part is this one. And this theorem reduces from this theorem. First corollary is that. automorphism group of S. This is up to finite index, up to finite kernel and co-kernel. This is orthogonal group of Neuron Severi lattice divided out wild group of S and S is a group C where minus two. So this is so called minus two reflection, and this part is. This part is slightly changes according to K3 surface or NDK surface or Abelian surface, and this is essentially same as in S, and this comes from Riemann-Roch for. K3 case. But anyway, this is a corollary. And first of all, this corollary implies is finitely generated. This part is a arithmetic group of algebraic group, and this is again very big theorem we use is Borel Harris. This is main theorem of Borel Harris Chandra. They say that any arithmetic subgroup of a linear algebraic group G defined over Q is finitely generated. Defined over Q means then equation of G is a Q coefficient. And arithmetic subgroup is this we consider GL. We consider naturally this. Then this is G intersect G L N G or up to finite index. As I explained, finite index problem does not change anything about this. So, this is a main theorem, and statement is clear. This is for some n, and G is linear algebraic group is always closed subgroup of this one, and defined over Q is equation can be chosen as Q coefficient. This is important. And so what this part? Then then this is clearly R coefficient version, but the defining equation of this one is this is and this is intersection homes, and this part is integral matrix is represented by integral symmetric matrix with respect to the basis G basis. This is an important basis of NSS. This is this condition is nothing but and this is clear, this is integral matrix, so this relation is all Q coefficient. This is each entry is the same, but this is all Q coefficient. So this is satisfies condition, and of course this is nothing but GL. Clearly this. So this is arithmetic subgroup. So is finitely generated. Then this part is just group quotient. So any divided by something is finitely generated. Does not depend to anything. But the point is that this is actually this is group quotient is a point. And so what Finally, I'll explain why corollary is true. And corollary comes from this is a structure of proof of corollary, the reason. This is example on S. This is the same as H square is positive and H dot C is positive for all C is irreducible curve. S. This is Nakai Moishizen criterion under any case. But case is trivial case. this is negative only if C is P1 and C square is minus 2. This is by adjunction formula. And if this number is non-negative, then this is automatically held by Hodge-index theorem. So by Hodge-index theorem says that this is positive and for all. This is a condition. But then then the first condition, this condition is H is inside in the positive cone. This is connected component. And this is also for all R divisor, not only Q divisor. S such that and then this condition is is then H belong to the so this is that inside here, this is a specific fundamental domain that is one of this is exactly this condition. but the point is that this is fundamental domain of this group action, by this group action. So this implies that S, this is up to finite index. And automorphism of preserving ample cone. But Torelli's theorem says that this is this is again up to finite index. So this shows that is up to finite index divided by white crew. A point is that this condition is a group theoretical condition if we consider corresponding reflections. So we can make everything with group theoretical. This is an important part. And for example, the Calabi-Yau case, the boundary does not necessarily interpreted as group theoretical manner. So this makes conjecture and structure of cone more difficult. Anyway, this is so case-to-case can be done like this. And other case similarly, Enriquez case, this is just I wrote. This is similar, and divided up to wide group. but this case, really smooth rational curves. This case, we don't know effectivity and so on. This is Yukihiko Namikawa after Torelli's theorem. And also Abelian case. This case, because Abelian surface, no rational curves, no smooth rational curve. And this case, again, now, this and no division. And this is by, this is actually action on Neron Sebeli, so this part is divided out. This is by Professor Shioda. And this is proved to correct Piatek-Shapiro-Shapalevich's original Torelli's theorem proof. There is some gap about Abelian surface case. And S dual has some delicate roles. And Professor Shioda's Torelli's theorem precisely saying that this is only the ambiguity. And so in our case, this is enough. Anyway, by this, all finitely generated. And in this way, surface case so as a summary. So surface case. Now completed. S is a smooth projective surface over C. Then this is always finitely generated unless S is smooth rational or S is birational to K3 or Enriquez or Abelian surface. And not minimum. So this is really at least one blow up. Minimum model goes, some blow up is really needed. And this we now proved. And now I can state my main theorem. As I said last time, after this theorem, people considering how about this case more, and never succeeded. And because this is not as I, this is not so looks not so crucial in some sense. So people somehow does not consider this case on the problem. But what we consider is this case. And theorem. I want to give explain today. Today, a second lecture is the following. There exists S for later reason I wrote this S2. S2 suggests two blow up projective K3 and birational such that not finitely generated. This is, I'm sorry, I did not say, this is, sorry, remark. This is over C. And later, in the last part, I compare this over other field. But essential point is this case. And remark is that this is tangent bundle. But this is isomorphic to space of one home because KS is trivial. So this is same as, and this dimension is, this is zero by, this is, so no, no global vector field. So this implies, zero. And also, if S tilde, this is blow up, then by this pi, H0, this is just isomorphic except over finitely many points. Except finitely many point. So this is naturally embedded into this minus S. but this is by Hartog's theorem, this is finite set. So this is nothing but, and this is zero. So this is again zero. So so identity. So anyway, this is discrete, so we don't need to divide out anything. And this argument can be used in any characteristic. So this is a theorem, and
does this work for
very special. And for example, just a moment. For example, most generic case, most generic projective K3 is Picard number one. In that case, automorphism group is identity or involution. And as I explain soon, automorphism of S2 always embedded in automorphism of S. So that is, again, generic case, just identity or at most involution. So we cannot expect. And next generic case is like almost abelian case of finite run. In that case, again, we cannot expect. So this S must be very special in some sense. Remark two is that this is birational. So by this, S2, this is naturally considered as pi inverse F. This is, because this is birational, so this is always inside birational automorphisms. But as I already remarked, this is odd S. So if we make blow up, then automorphism group is always considered as a subgroup of original minimal models. So this is advantage, one advantage. And I already answered generic case. Rho S is one, then finite. So as well. So this does not work. But also, in this case, if this is I don't write down. If this is a finite index, then this is, we already know this is finitely generated. So this must be finitely generated. But in general, this is may not of finite index. Then some hope, even if this is finitely generated, but there are some hope that this cannot be finitely generated. So in some sense, we bend to this case. And just a moment. This is 420. Okay. Today I'm and fast. and sorry. I forgot to say. And remark three is. This is last time, already I said last time. Then for theorem in price. Smooth. The dimension V is D, such that discrete and not finitely generated. This is very general hypersurface of high degree. Then, I think I explained this. So theorem implies in any dimension. And this is a long lecture, so I give a proof of this theorem. I hope almost complete proof. But the idea, theorem is as follows. This, first of all, what is a simplest countable non-finitely generated group? Appearing in this depends on the person. can you imagine some groups? Q mod G. Q mod G probably cannot act. It's countable. And for me, I use this. This P1 is most one of the simplest manifold, and this I fix one point P, and differential of G at a point P, this is identity. So P1, and here I have P. Maybe we can just fix this is infinite point. Then here 0 and G is affine coordinate. Then this group is infinite point is fixed. So this already says that G goes to AG plus B, affine transformation. And then under this condition, this coefficient A is 1. So this group is nothing but the group of translation C. So this is isomorphic to additive group. And of course, this is uncountable. But inside here, we have this group. This is generated by these kind of numbers, but as additive group. So this is clearly not finitely generated, because denominator become arbitrarily large. And actually, I use this or some, and this T is transcendental over Q. Then this is again, non-finitely generated.
The reason you want it to be countable is why do you need want it to be countable?
Because this group itself is countable, and finitely generation is uncountable group, necessarily not finitely generated, and does not have no interest. And then I make two assumptions, and let S is a K3 surface, and P is one point, and consider this group. This is point fixed, and so this may be in general I wrote following. Then this is such that this is all fixed, and inertia V. This is such that so this is preserved as sub variety or subset. This is stronger. WI is subset of V, always. So, I use this notation. And assume there exists some, because this is rational curve, such that old SP fixed at P, this is once point P is fixed, then automatically this rational curve C is preserved. I consider this condition. This is assumption one.
You first fix a point, and now
that's a point P is yes.
And then there's a
curve. Yes. This is very precisely a point. There exists some point and P1 and this case the surface, such that automorphism which fix point P necessarily preserves this curve C. Then, oh, sorry. Then consider S and blow up at P, we have P, and here C. This is S1. And this is EP, exceptional curve. This is projected by the tangent space of SP. We have blow up. This is proper transform, and then over here we can choose K point Q1 blah blah QP QK, and K is greater than or equal to 3, we choose this. Then blow up be P. Oh, I'm sorry. I just finished writing this picture and continue. see, this is S2. And we have, this is EP prime. And okay. And one more additional assumption, this S certainly satisfies non-finitely generated. This is one idea, and one additional condition we use that group. And actually, final destination is we can find examples of this one assumption one and additional assumption I'll explain after break. So then, sorry. 10 minutes. Yeah. Okay.
So we will be there for
4:30. Fine. I hope I finish all the proofs. Any number is fine. And
what if k equal to 1 or 2, then
actually in my construction just 1 is fine, but in general I'll explain why. And Professor Mukai's question is that we really need a blow up here, but I think we need just one blow up is sufficient to construct an example or not. I cannot answer yet. mm-hmm. Okay. my watch is not really correct.
No, I think you
just kind of that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. Then I continue. This is essentially what is a target surface, and the key point is that by canonical bundle formula, this is K trivial, so one blow up makes K is just in P, and linear system is just a single element here, and again blow up, so. This is EP prime plus two times sigma I is 1 to k EQI. This is canonical bundle formula, and kappa is zero. So this is same as this linear system is just consist of this single element. So then automorphism is of course preserved this linear system. And comparing coefficient then also preserve this and also preserve this. So this preserved as a set. So this means this automorphism. Finally, I want to show that this is non-finitely generated under some assumption. This is out in that terminology, EP prime, EP prime, EQ1, EQ. K, this one. And here just act by permutation. So here up to index K prime, here we have out S2 EP prime, and now each divisor is preserved because action on the set. But this is then because all these are preserved, this goes to isomorphic to descend to alt S1 EP and Q1 QK. Of course, this lift to here. But here, this is a point on, this is P1. And this is pointwisely fixed. And now I assume K is 3. So automorphism of P1, which fixed at least 3 point pointwisely, is only identity. So this is in the terminology above, inertia S1 EP. Because over here it is identity. But then what this? This is projected by the tangent space at P. So this group is now, of course, this is descent to here. But this is automorphism of S P. F alt S P. And action projected by the tangent space action is identity means original action at P, differential action at P is something scalar multiple, scalar matrix, scalar identity on projective bias is something scalar. But now, because of the finiteness of canonical representation, this I explained last time. This condition is implies bias. But this is only finitely many possibilities. So here, F P and DFP is identity is finite index subgroup. So at this point, this is over here identity. And this group I wrote G. Then this is all finite index process. So this shows that if G is not G is not finitely generated, Then, because from here to here, only finite index subgroup, and finite generation does not change under finite index subgroup. So, problem now become, we want to show this one. But this is now K3 surface problem. Because everything is over here and no need about blow up and so on. And we want to solve this problem. And but now now G has by definition, G is P and identity. But this is by assumption one. This is necessary preserve this curve C. So here we have natural map rho, which is most G automorphism of CP. This is just F restricted to C. But here, tangent direction is all tangent direction is identity. So this condition is D G C. This is automorphism of P. This is identity. Goes to here. This is identity, then of course restricted to C is identity because C is preserved. And we have this. And this is, but this group is what I make as before. This is C plus. So we have this. And now, now we have this G goes to image rho, and here is plus. And now, second assumption. Two is that image rho contains we make this assumption. Then, then we have G and this is surjective and here and essential point is that this is abelian, because subgroup of abelian group. This is the essential point. But now, this is not finitely generated. This group is not finitely generated, as I said before. But this part, I don't know index is finite or not. But this is abelian group. And if this is finitely generated, then any finitely generated subgroup of any finitely generated abelian group is finitely generated. So this implies by abelian condition, this is not finitely generated. But this is surjective. So this implies this G is not finitely generated. And this is what we want to show. Then, then as before, auto S2, this is not finitely generated. And we get result. So what now we need to make is that we made two assumptions. Assumption one and assumption two. And so now theorem is to make enough to construct show R with 1 and 2. This is what we need to show. Maybe here. This is just assumption, so I wrote here. Two is that G goes to the theorem is the following. This is what Dini and I did is that let E be a elliptic curve this is an elliptic curve defined by this Weierstrass equation. So this is this is P1, and this is E. And this is just E divided by minus 1. Inversion is Y goes to minus Y. And this coordinate is the X coordinate. And E is, this is, and F is any general elliptic curve. More precisely, F is not isogenous to E. In other words, no surjective morphism between F and E. We assume this. And then take S is Kummer surface of E times F. This is minimum resolution of E times F divided by inversion minus 1 minus 1. Then this is K3 surface. if you don't know, please prove by yourself. this is quite well known. This is K3 sum. And then on this K3 surface, we have following pictures. This is E times 2 torsion from, this is all P1. This is, for example, this is E times identity. Then this is preserved under this and divided out by this is become P1. And like this. And here we have F1, F2, F3, F4. This is from two torsion times E, all P1. And then because two torsion point image is just A1 singularity, and minimum resolution makes blow up. And these are exceptional under resolution. There are 16 such curves, and like this. And then here we have totally 24 P1. There are 8 P1, and 16 totally. And I take this. This is C, take C. Then this is, and this is just divided out E is minus 1. So coordinate system is same as here. Coordinate system is same as here. So this point P, I take infinity. And this point 0, this point 1, this point 2, and x coordinate. X coordinate we can use here because of the same construction. Then, as this picture suggests, S, C, P satisfies 1 and 2. This is a main theorem. Okay. We have take Kumar surface for generic very special elliptic curve and generic elliptic curve, and then consider a configuration of 24 natural rational curves, and take one curve from coming from E times two torsion, and just take one point at the intersection point of exceptional curve, then this satisfies. So this completes the proof. And so what we need to show is that this condition.
This choice of E very, I mean, it looks like this number seems unanimous.
This number is, this is important. Two suggests 1 over 2. And another reason we make this is because we also make this kind of things over Q and so on, Q bar and so on. So this is one reason. Anyway, this is theorem. And now this become something very special geometry of Kumar surface and how one can prove this kind of thing. And so now enough to show that theorem. Then from this theorem, I just blow up point P and take more than three or more than three points, and again blow up, then we get. And essential proposition is the following. First, consider Picard group of S, this surface, and but T tensor Q for simplicity. Then this is for K3 surface, this is Menon-Sévère tensor Q. This is the same as this. Is generated by 24P1 above. This is an important part. And then secondly, this is identity. Ah, sorry. And I should introduce one more. And theta, this is most important ingredient. This is automorphism of E times F over E identity over F minus identity. But then divided out by -1, -1, this is the same automorphism on S. And we consider this automorphism. This is very important. And then this is minus omega S. And 3. This makes stable and fixed locus. This is exactly this 8P1s. And proposition 4 is S. And this curve I wrote B. This is almost all necessary special property of our surface S has. And the reason is as follows. proof. First of all, this E is not isogenous to F implies a Picard number of this is 2. This is not so difficult again. You can just consider prime divisor, then it is linearly equivalent to this plus this. This is just easy. And this implies that Picard number of this is 2 plus 16 is 18. And this 2 comes from class E and class F. And this 16 comes from exceptional curves Cij. So this already shows that class of E is same as double twice of this plus this curves like this. So this implies that already EI, FI, CIJ, this is generated. SQ. And actually, this 18 is enough. For example, this is just this is enough, but But of course, we can make all. We don't add anything. So this is the first part. And then second part is, this is theta preserves all Fi Cij. This is clear by the picture. So, and this generated this, and this is torsion free. This implies, this plus one implies. This is identity. And two form of S, this is comes from like this. This is from E, from F. So again, by the structure, already here minus one, already here minus one. So this is okay. Then, third part is almost clear because linear system R, this is minus two curve, so just consists of one element. Because R square is minus two is negative and R is irreducible. So element is just one element. But yes, so this means R, so this means only permutation inside the element, but this is just single element, so curve is certainly fixed. And yes. And S theta, this part is, this is clear from picture. theta is that one, and when it is act on identity is, for example, from the first expressions, we find that this is identity. And the second expression, this is identity. And because there are no other fixed locus on E times F, so there are no other fixed point. So this is okay. And from this, this is something more crucial, but then this is equal to, this is, and just reversed. So this is same action, and also also so this is equal minus F star omega S, and same as so this implies that and he have same action. On H to S G or C. Then, as I said, just cite Torelli's theorem. Torelli's theorem says that same action then because bijection, so in hot S. This is very strong part of K3 surface, and actually we can avoid Torelli's theorem, but here as application of Torelli's theorem, I give this proof. Anyway, we have this. Then, then finally, x is inside B, this is S theta. Then, this is by this equation, but this is fx. So this means, again, fixed locus, which is B. Hence, this is included here, but this is a automorphism, so exactly the same. So we have these kind of things. now, corollary. Sorry. But I'd like to keep now corollary. So what we want to show is these two out SP. This is exactly out SCP. So assumption one. Now this is easy. Because then clearly P and C is inside B, so FC is FB, this is B. So one of the component, but this contains FP, which is P, but inside B, B is this 8 line. Only this C contains P. The other curve does not contain this point P. So this implies FC is certainly C. Unique component contains. So this is true. And to complete, what time? Perfect. I can finish. Which part I now this is not I need this okay maybe here this already proved, so I can erase this. So corollary two. This is tangent C11P. This V1 and here V2. And all we consider inside this tangent space. Then with respect to V1, V2, all diagonalizable. This is second. At P, we have these two vectors. One is tangent to C11, and the other is tangent to. Then under this coordinate, always this is diagonalizable. This is a corollary. And why this is true? I put C11 prime. This is so picture is like this. This is C11, original one, and FC is always C. This is we already see. So normally FC11 looks like this, and this is again P1, and this is also P1. Normally looks like picture looks like this, but now action theta. So this is. This is one identity because this is fixed. And here, this is minus one because theta star omega s is minus omega s. So here identity, then this direction is minus identity. Also, for the same reason, this direction is by this and this and use this. This is also minus identity. Because this and this generated tangent space. But then, because this is two-dimensional, and eigenvalue is minus one and minus one, one and different. So this shows that two direction, this is V1 prime, V1 equal V1 prime. So in other words, this is tangential, and this direction is some multiple, and this direction is some multiple by F. These two are coincide, parallel. So this implies a theorem. Now I can complete the proof. So. So from now, I want to study this. two, four. P and this is and this image and we want to show this part and this is what we want to see. Then everything is finished. And to see this, second ingredient is K3 surface has several elliptic vibrations. Important part, and this is a proposition for is for V is any K3, then and effective divisor and same configuration. As singular fiber of elliptic curve. Consider K3 surface, I'll explain later more concrete situation. Then, this linear system gives elliptic vibration. With singular fiber. This is non-trivial. This is non-trivial, and idea of proof is first of all, these same configuration as elliptic singular fiber of Kodaira means these NEF. Each the intersection with D with each reducible component is zero, and this is NEF. And then this self intersection is also zero. Then by Riemann-Roch for K3 surface, because of the structure sheaf, chi of structure sheaf is 2, and this is positive. So this implies H0D is greater than or equal to 2. So this certainly moves. But if this has a fixed component, then D minus some component will be a movable part. But because of the structure of singular fiber, that is negative definite and never moves. So D has no fixed component. But then D square is zero means, then D has only at most finitely many base points, but D square zero means no fixed, no isolated base point. So we have morphism. And then it is now easy from D square zero implies general fiber is elliptic curve. So this is very useful, easy but very useful result. And now, now apply this. So we have more, but now, now we consider is C. We have this divisor. This is I8. Dual graph is like this, and this certainly of singular fiber of Kodaira type. This is D1. Then this gives this is one of the singular fiber, and usually we have many, many, many other singular fiber. We have this. But now, and this is infinite P, and this is zero. And here we have C1, 3, this is one. C1, 4, this is two. And this is sections. So looks like picture looks like we have this, and here C11, C13, and here C14, and this is normally elliptic curve, and this place looks like this. Something. Picture is slightly, yeah, looks like anyway, looks like this. Then we have a group translation from this considered as zero section, and this is another section. Then general fiber is elliptic curve. So if we take this zero section, this is zero, and this is some point, then addition gives automorphism of each fibers. And this gives birational automorphism of K3 surface, so-called model Bay group. But as I said, birational automorphism is always automorphism. So this one is actually automorphism of S.
So F1 is the one?
Yes, translation. This is translation. C13 goes to C14. And the point here is that this part, C minus, as this singular fiber, this is infinite and zero. So this is just C star. And extension of the automorphism to singular fiber is as Neron model. This is proved by Kodaira and also in general Neron. So action here is F1 act multiplication. And because our x coordinate is infinite and zero is fixed. So multiplication is just one goes to two. So this is twice. Then F1 over C, this is x goes to 2x. And here F1 is, of course, inside here, but not G. Because here, at this point, because this is twice action, so tangent space at this place is 1 over 2. Yeah, x coordinate is infinite coordinate, 1 over 2, so is not isomorphism, is not identity. But this is one of the very important one. And the other one is this is again C, and this divisor is D2. This is this type. and this is P. P, this is infinite point. Again, this gives elliptic vibration. S goes to P1. In this time, we have two sections. This is C1, 2. This place 0. And also C1, 3. This place is 1 by naming. And here, C minus singular locus of D2. This is just to erase this point. So this is C. So in this case, F2 translation of C1,2 goes to C1,3, then this one is now, this is C, additive. And I put this is infinity. So additive group structure we adapt to original affine coordinate x, and this goes to x plus 1. And then by corollary 2, we see that F2 is certainly inside G. now I finish. This is O2S. But now this is direction is important. F1 minus n times F2, F1n. This is, again, inside G. And this action makes x first goes to 2nx, then goes to 2nx plus 1, then finally divided out x plus 2n1. So, one as I wanted. So, two is also okay. And we have this is construction. And beginning of the next talk, this is, I think, new. So, for example, we make this group as image of part of the image of the representation, part of the image of representation. But of course, if this group is realized as really inside automorphism, then we are nothing to do. But actually, proposition is that there are no smooth projective surface. Such that we cannot realize this inside, so it looks like Q over G. Q over G probably okay. No, probably not. For the same reason. I think This I use notion of Salem numbers. And probably this is also related to the third and fourth talk about wild automorphisms. This part I also use dynamical consideration. So if time allowed, I'll explain this at the beginning of next lecture. And goes to wild automorphisms. Anyway, and for further application and generalization, please put my name OGUISO in archive. Then only my paper appears, and you can find it. Thank you. This group is not abelian. Image is abelian, but I think this is not abelian. because this is different elliptic fibration, and usually they up to finite index they generate the free group G and G. So very unlikely abelian. Thank you very much. Yes.
Thank you. Very beautiful.
Oh, no. Thank you.